And last week we saw John Moxley and Eddie Kingston exact their revenge on the Elite on the trailer driving the truck through. But right now, Kenny Omega and the Young Bucks standing by.
Get in here, Mark.
Need to get him some pants.
Yeah,
he's some pants.
He's gonna stick to the leather.
He's gonna stick to the leather.
Guys,
nice and
guys, let's celebrate. This is great. Six grown men in the back of a limousine. Doesn't get any better than that.
Nope.
Kenny Omega, gentlemen, the new Impact World Champion. So many belts. We had to get a follow car just to carry the hardware. The good brothers are here. Carl doesn't have his pants on. And we got the Young Bucks, the World Tag Team Champions. You guys got the Seidel brothers. Can't wait to jump on commentary for that. Doesn't get any better.
Cause for celebration, and boy, I'm feeling real giddy. I'm feeling real freaky today. But I'm also feeling a little pissed off. And why is that, you're probably wondering? Well, it's because I thought about last week. I thought about the intimidation factor. I thought about what happened to our trailer that we spent with our hard-earned money last week when John Moxley and Eddie Kingston drove a truck into the Elite trailer, trying to injure us, possibly trying to end our lives. And look, we're used to it. We're used to non-sport numbnut people, whether it be fans, whether it be wrestlers, whether it be management, trying to take us down a notch. It's not going to happen because everywhere we go, the gold follows. Everywhere we go, the money follows. This week will be like every other week. The next week will be like every other week because we're not going to be intimidated and we're not going to be scared.
No, I ain't scared
at all.
Afraid.
I'm not afraid.
No.
And what you did last week has left me feeling unfazed. So read my lips and look into my eyes.
Look at him.
I am not afraid.
Not afraid at all.
Hey, whoa. Is that there?
Hey. What the hell was that?
Are they there?
I'm sorry. I pushed the wrong button.
Hey,
listen to me. And you listen to me carefully, you mother father.
Yeah, that's right.
You mess with one of us, you mess with all of us. You want a fight? We'll give you a fight. We'll give you a damn good fight. Eddie Kingston, you want any one of us? You want me? We're gonna get one of our goons first. Michael Nakazawa.
Oh, yeah.
He'll see you later on tonight.
Yeah.
We'll see just how tough you really are, Buster.